release me. Do you remember me?
No.
Come closer. Now, do you remember me?
Yeah. Yeah, I remember you.
I gave you a decision. Remember?
Yeah.
Do you still have that briefcase?
Yeah. Why? What do you want now?
I just wanted you to know that some people make a different decision than you make. The decision they make, that's the correct decision. You chose wrong. Now you're up.
So what's your...
This belongs to you now.
I thought it was a joke. I mean, I wasn't sure.
This is no joke. You can open it and see for yourself. $100,000. All yours.
Was it a guy?
All the business was taken care of on my end. This person got what they deserved. Our business is over. Hello. How are you doing? I'm a complete stranger to you. You don't know who I am, and I don't know who you are. But I have a proposition for you. I'm going to let you make a decision. If you decide yes, I'll do tonight what I'm about to tell you, and you'll receive $100,000 in cash. But if you decide no, I'll do nothing. You get nothing, and you will never get this offer again. Decide no, and this decision will then be passed on to someone else. I'll do as you say. But once you tell me yes or no, you can't change your mind. Do you understand?